I always played with my brothers building toys. I'm really interested in how I could build things better, and that sort of like analytical thinking led me into engineering. Everyone else is going to uni that I know, so it was definitely like stepping out and doing something different to all my friends at school. I'm a really hands-on learner, which is probably why I went for the apprenticeship. I wanted something that wasn't just lectures, it was learning on the job. You're seeing it in everything that you do. When you're walking around work, you're like, huh, I just learnt about that. I'd be able to do that when I work there. My family was really supportive of apprenticeships. My brother's older than me and he's at an apprenticeship himself, a lower degree apprenticeship. Always got to one-up my brother. It was really nerve-wracking first turning up. I wasn't really sure what to expect, though not quite the same. It is still a student experience and it really felt like that. You are part of the Dyson family. They want you to ask for help, they want you to ask questions, they want to know that you're learning while you're there. My typical day, you learn the stuff in the classroom, then you practice it in the lab and you are working on actual live projects. Apprenticeships are a lot more work, but then apprenticeships give you so much experience, and especially in engineering, having that before you even finish your degree is so helpful. We're not really told, oh, you have to do this. You're really open into what kind of role you want in the company. You have the choice to be the engineer that you want to be. I'm Hannah and I'm an engineering apprentice.